journey over you again. One step. Herzl had a vision, King had a dream. Gandhi showed the whole world how to believe. Believe in the vision, believe in the dream. Believe in yourself and then you will achieve. Cause inside yourself, the biggest secret is kept. Every journey always begins with one step, and then nothing in the world can convince you to stop. Remember, every waterfall begins with a drop, because tomorrow is a mystery, yesterday's history, today's our present, yeah, so that we can be leaders of our destiny, dreamers, visualizing so that we can see beyond the rainbow, past the clouds. The place is here, the time is now, for you and I to be the we. Make a mark in history.
Go ahead and ask yourself, are you alive or are you living? Are you taking like you're giving? Ask yourself, it's time to take some action. Make the change. You see, it's all in your hands. You gotta ask yourself, are you alive or are you living? Are you taking like you're giving? Ask yourself, it's time to take some action. Make the change. It's all
now,
in
as
your
the
hands.
Picture unfolds and history is created, realize the unseen and untold is narrated. They're changing our story. We gotta balance the caliber, cause every one of us is a character. And what does it all come down to? Before it all falls down, we all have to all unite for the future to come. Build a better tomorrow for every daughter and son, so they can turn the obstacle to an opportunity. Understand the power and the unity. Elevate their mind to a new degree and reach the place where they can see beyond the rainbow, past the clouds. The place is here, the time is now, for you and I to be the we and make our mark in history.
Go ahead and ask yourself, are you alive or are you living? Are you taking like you're giving? Ask yourself, it's time to take some action. Make the change. You see, it's all in your hands. You gotta ask yourself, are you alive or are you living? Are you taking like you're giving? Ask yourself, it's time to take some action. Make the change. It's all in your hands.
So I heard a story of a little girl who wanted to prove the wise man wrong. She held a butterfly in her hand and asked the wise man, is the butterfly dead or alive? Wise man, being wise as he is, just laughed and said, it's all in your hands. You decide if it lives or if it fades away.
Go ahead and ask yourself, are you alive or are you living? Are you taking like you're giving? Ask yourself, it's time to take some action.